What's your name?
My name is Cindy.
And how do you feel?
I feel happy.
That's very good. And what do you do?
I am a student.
All right. How many students are there in your class? A shopkeeper.
Yes.
Okay, fantastic. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right. What do you like?
I like chocolate.
Very good. What does she like?
She likes sweets.
Very good. She likes sweets. What does he like?
He likes food.
Very good. Well done. And what do you like? Very good. What don't you like?
I don't like it.
All right. What is this?
This is a cup.
Good. What is this?
This is a pastry.
A pastry. All right. Very good. What are they?
They are nuts.
Good job. What is this?
This is a tea. Time.
Correct. All right. Who is he? What do you do in the morning?
In the morning, I have breakfast.
Very good. What do you do in the evening?
I have dinner in the evening.
Alright. Do you have dinner with your family?
Yes.
Okay, very good. What does she do?
She is a doctor.
And where does she work?
She works in a hospital.
Yes, she works in a hospital. Good. And what is this?
It is a school.
And who works in a school?
Teacher work in a school.
Good job. Well done. And what is this?
It is an airport.
Correct. And who works in an airport?
Very good. All right.
What is this?
It is a lake. What is this? get ready.
Very good. What is the time?
It is 9 o'clock.
Good. What is the time?
It is half past two.
Correct. Very good. Okay, Simi, can you stand up and tell me what do you do in the day?
Hello, everyone. My name is Simi. In the morning, I get up at 6 o'clock. I brush my teeth, wash my face, have breakfast, and go to school at 8 o'clock. In the afternoon, I'm with my friend, help my mom, and watch TV. In the evening, I have dinner at 8 o'clock. I do my homework and listen to music. At night, I go to bed at 9 o'clock. Thank you for listening to me.